fam, family. Hey, we're back with another reaction. So today we're checking Nightwish, the Islander, live at Tempere. So I checked the music video and it was just beautiful and it was just amazing. So I tried to break it down in what I think it means and stuff like that. So I'll be glad and appreciate if you check it. And yeah, so let's get this one. And please don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel if you haven't. And then feel free to request any song. And yeah, on the comment section, you can tell me what you think about this live performance, what you like about it. And yeah, let's get it.
Joo, kyllä tää näyttää aika viihdyttävältä. Marko, kuka? Okei, joka tapauksessa tää on vakava tilanne. Täällä on parikymmentä tuhatta ihmistä ja risat. Ja sitten tässä on yksi mies ja kitara. Ja muut hurjat luikerot veti tuonne itsensä tuonne taaksepäin ja jättää minut tänne viihdyttämään itsekseen tällaista laumaa. Ja paras keksiä jotain. Vai? Okei, näin se meni.
An old man by a seashore at the end of day gazes the horizon with sea wind in his face. Tempest tossed silent, seasons all the same, anchor urged and painted and a ship without a name. Sea without a shore, for the vanished one unheard, light as the beacon light at the end of world, showing their way, lighting hope in their hearts, once in their travels go what from afar.
Eli jos mä soitaisin kertosäkeen, niin te varmaan laulatte mukana.
Hey, let's talk about the uniqueness of this guitar. Just look at it. And what I always admire about the Nightwish army is that whenever they're in concerts or in live shows, they bring their energy. Trust me, even now, he asked one simple question, then everybody, almost everybody, maybe 90% of the crowd is screaming, the phones are out. Everybody doesn't want to even blink and miss a second of the live performance. They really got impact.
Laulatte? Okay, sit se vedetään.
This is for long forgotten, light at the end of the world, horizon cry, the tears you left behind long ago. The albatross is flying, making him daydream. Time before he became one of the world's unseen. Princess in the tower, children in the fields. Life gave him it all and out and of the universe. Ah, now his love's a memory, ghost in the fog. Senses from last and saying farewell to the world. Anchor to the water, see it far below. Wrestling his feet and a smile beneath his brow. This is for long forgotten, light at the end of the world, horizon crying, the tears you left behind long ago. So long ago.
she wouldn't come out. Watching Nightwish live, physically. I tell you. And one thing that I'm noticing is that, you know, a lot of bands, when maybe it's four members, the other, let's say maybe five, the other one will be on this other guitar, the other one the bass guitar, the other one maybe drums, maybe the other one a piano, and then there's only one singer in the entire band. So we just know that every song, that particular person, he or she will lead like every song. But with Nightwish, what I love about them is that some songs are led by the female vocalist, whether it's Anit or it's Miss Yansin. It's not them alone. Sometimes the male vocalist does take the lead, and it just shows that they really put more effort and thought in their music composition. It's not just one idea. They really are creative. I really like this. And if you ask me to choose between the studio version and the live version of the Islander, I'll go with the live version, because I love all live versions. I don't know, there's something different about live versions. I tell you, there's something different. They bring lives to me. This is my personal opinion. I just like or love live performances. I really love them. So, hey, let's go straight to the rating. I almost forgot. This live performance was a 100,000 over 100,000. 10 star rating, 10 star gold rating. Hey, and if you've made it this far, thanks for the support, thanks for the love. Please don't forget to like the video, don't forget to subscribe, and you can share the video. Yeah, please. I love you all.